Protein molecules in a supersaturated solution can assemble and form regular crystals. It all starts from a small seed of a few molecules and continues with regular growth in all three dimensions. This process can last several days and results in crystals which are up to 1 millimeter in size. The regular arrangement of the molecules in the crystal lattice is essential for the use in an X-ray diffraction experiment.